Hello guys, welcome back to a new series. Today we're going to do a new, Minecraft series. So guys, I've just noticed this, look. Oh, 3-point attack damage and the wooden one. I'm trying to mine. Try some redstone, but that's it. I need some coal. Ah! There's lapis nearby. Oh shit, there's lapis here. Gosh, I've got this lapis. Gosh, alive. I'm like so lucky. Literally, I'm just mining down here. Without iron. No. Oh, I'm so lucky. Okay. I'm gonna do that tactic. Where's my cobblestone? Where is it? I hope I've been carrying it. Yeah, I have. That's nice. I'm doing this also as getting up as well. You need enough furnaces and stuff. Or gosh alive. I'm gonna try to dig up a little bit, okay? Please don't be lava on my head. Otherwise, I kill this game. Very annoying this game. Gosh alive. There's no way out. If I dig this way, there's no way out. Hey, there is. Now let's dig this way. Literally. Is there a way? Be back when I'm at the top. I'm at the top and look at the biome I'm in. The world's smallest. What's it called again? I'm not very good. I'm a little smallest swamp biome. Oh, here's the cave here. How is that lava that? I'm gonna dig actually no, I can't. Oh, here's the swamp. Oh, there's a cool biome over here. Quite cool. This is where you get the red sand, isn't it? Let's just do that. Back wall. Alright, you have to get do, I suppose. Only four though, I'm gonna get this cobblestone, but 1, 2, 3, 4. How is that in there? I recognise this place from the tutorial. So you can keep things in the background. There's sugar cane over here. There's sugar cane over here. Literally where to go at the moment. Should I dig down from here? Actually, that's a good idea. I'm gonna dig down from here. I'm just gonna go up the room for a sec. What am I doing? What in the heck am I doing? Comment down below what I'm doing, can you guys? Well, at least the bad thing is this, I'm picking my pickaxe. And the good thing about this is that I'm getting cobblestone. Now please, don't break into lava. This is my tactic now. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh, iron, view. Oh, there's a massive patch of iron. This is good. This is massively good at this. Guys, it's like the best. No, that's not the best iron patch. How much iron did we get from this though? 10! You're joking. You're joking me. I thought we got like 8. Oh, no, not yet. I think we could have got a bit more actually. I think we could have got like 13, 12, if you're honest. My pickaxe is just breaking. I'll use this to find a cave. Find a cave. It's not like anything's gonna be spawned in it anyway. How is that so slow? Look. The sides. Look at the XP. Can break this away? I'm just doing this for the XP, you know. The last thing this pickaxe will be doing is mining this. No, it's not. That gave it enough. That gave me around two levels. That was great. It's just not a lucky one. Actually, is it? Most probably I'm just in a bad position. I don't know why I just broke that then. No, I was trying to mine the thing. What's in here anyway? Is there going to be a minecart and stuff? I'm not useless. Weren't we just being stupid? Is it not real about the minecarts? I'm sure I've seen some. There's always this little thing. This is so not open. You guys were thinking I was going to say open. Okay, food ready, guys. So, the obsidian. So I'll be back when I finished, okay?